माननीय सांसद श्री एच वसंत कुमार जी।
थैंक यू वेरी मच मैडम। टुडे इज द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल डे। कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इज ऑलवेज सक्सेस इन इंडिया। वी आर ऑल सेलिब्रेटेड दैट वन। सक्सेस इज अवर एम। वी आर मूविंग ए रिलेटिवली सिग्निफिकेंट बिल सीमिंगली सिग्निफिकेंट बिकॉज वी आर डिक्लेरिंग फोर इंस्टीट्यूशंस National Institute of Designs as institutions of national importance. Sir, over the last 60 years, Parliament has declared 134 institutions as institutions of national importance. We will add four more. These 138 institutions should be the pride and the jewel of India, not non-existing institutions which are declared as institutions of eminence. Madam, the National Institutes of Design go back to the Kamaraj and Nehru period. It is fashionable to decry and criticize the Congress era, but most institutions of science and technology and higher education were established in the Congress period. The Government of India asked for recommendations on a program of training in design that would serve as an aid to the small industries and that would resist the present rapid retardization in design and quality of consumer goods. The government wanted to explore the problems of design and to make recommendation for a training program. A design specialist toured throughout India, making a careful study of many centers of design, handicrafts, and general manufacturer. The National Institute of Design was set up to improve the design capacity of India's small and medium enterprises. I would request the Honorable Minister that we need to pay greater attention to the design of our crafts industry. We are a throbbing and thriving crafts industry. It has an enormous employment potential. It has enormous export potential. But this will improve only if our designs improve. Now, over the last few years, we have set up a National Institute of Fashion Technology and the Footwear Design and Development Centers. But the main crafts, the handicrafts and the handlooms remain unattended to from the period of view of design. I would request the Honorable Minister to pay greater attention to crafts. Let the students who enter NIDs have the opinion of option of specialization in craft design, because unless you are going to upgrade the traditional handicrafts and artisanal skills, you are not going to be able to expand employment and you are not going to be able to expand export either. So I think this craft focus is needed. Social innovation at the grassroots level is very, very important. I think the NID, which has done excellent work, is well equipped to handle the challenge. Design in this country unique in its insight, its demands for quality and the depth and width of its thinking. The famous phrases of the Gita on man's right to work but never to the fruits. I wish the government to explore the existing symbols of India. I request the government to come forward to set up a new National Institute of Design in my constituency, Kanyakumari. The tip of India to expand employment, to expand exports and design the roots of social innovation. Only one example, 1954, Sri K. Kamaraj is Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. He studied only 6th standard. In Kanyakumari, two mountains are there. There is no way to pass on water. That man studied 6th standard, constructed a bridge from one hill to another hill, one mountain to another mountain, from earth 120 feet. All engineers, all, they are rejected. It is not possible. But the man who ruled Tamil Nadu 9 years, Kamaraj, was constructed the bridge. It is called now Mathur Thottipalam in Tamil. Throughout the world, the people are coming. Throughout the world, the engineers are coming. And see how a man has constructed this bridge. So we are the people, Congress, we are the people of Congress and also Kamaraj people. We are always working hard and we want to more help from the government to develop Tamil Nadu as well as Kanyakumari. Thank you very much.